Welcome to GSP 2013. For those of you who don't know what we do here, let me show you.
GSP is a 3-week long summer camp here at African Leadership Academy.
GSP is actually the whole ALA 2 years experience. Of leadership and entrepreneurship and African studies into a summer camp of only 3 weeks.
It's been difficult but fun. Like, some of the activities make you do things that you've never done before, because at school you don't really learn how to build yourself, you just learn how to pass exams. Preach about your new messiah, 'cause your theories catch fire. I can't find your silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough. I'm covering my ears like a king. When your words mean nothing, I go la la la. I'm turning up the fire when you speak, 'cause if my heart.
We're in the middle of the mountains. The students are totally tapped out from technology. I think it's really important to do a building excursion like this early on in the camp so that we can really get people out of their comfort zone. We can move them into a place where the only thing they have to do is be themselves and to fully commit themselves to the activities that we've planned for them.
I would recommend anyone else who hasn't gone for it to come for this trip, because it's looking as if it will be an opportunity, a lifetime opportunity, that will help you grow better as a leader and a person.
We can teach them about servant leadership, but until they have to lift one of their teammates on their shoulders to get them over a 10-foot wall and an obstacle course in the middle of the mountains, they're not really going to understand what it means.
So many of us have a mental model about what we think leadership is. ALA has a stronger, more powerful model of leadership. The one that recognizes that if we wait for the so-called leader to guide us, we might wait a lifetime. But if we understand, as ALA urges, that all of us have within us the capacity to lead through service, through compassion, through patience.
It's different, like Anas said, it's a new experience.
You have to try whatever you can to join this program. You will never regret it. Even though it takes part of my summer, I'm happy I was here.
Kind of been forced to listen to other people's opinions, even though, like,
which is a good thing.
Yeah, even though I don't agree with it, I rarely agree with them. But at least I can, like, develop my ideas from other people's opinions.
Throughout GSP, you learn that other people's opinion also matter, and if you take it for granted, you're not gonna go any further.
And your eyes are open just to completely different ideas and different arguments, and you learn that it's okay for someone else to have a different opinion, and you don't have to convince them. It's okay for you to have a different opinion.
The most unique thing about the ALA model is that it's so human-centered. It's all about personal growth.
I think the goal is to, I think one of that is just to start making connections, to develop and maintain a strong network of people from all over the world.
You should come instantly. It's amazing.
Well, I hope you enjoyed our GSP tour. And if you want to know more about the program, you can follow us on Twitter, visit our Facebook page or the ALA website for more information. And see you next GSP.